Squeaking. This is a poem from my book, A Perfect Place, Poems About Whitby in North Yorkshire. It's a kind of squeak the young girls make. They're always looking lost or hungry. They seem to have no necks or sense. They sleep on pavements and in roadways. I've seen them perched on rooftops, squeaking. They really are not well behaved. A high-pitched squeak that seems incessant. Are they waiting to be fed or saved?